Hallelujah. 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 Lift up your hands and begin to talk to Jesus. Tell him of your body. Tell him of your body. Whatever that is your body, whatever that is your prayer point, begin to tell him now. Talk to Jesus. Talk to Jesus. Talk to Jesus. Talk to Jesus right now. Tell him. Talk to him. Talk to him. Talk to him. Talk to Jesus. He will answer you. Talk to him. He will answer you. Make use of your spiritual weapon. 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 Talk to him about your marriage. Talk to him about your job. Talk to him about your children. Talk to him about your finances. Talk to him. He will do it. 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 God will do it. He will answer you. He will answer you. Talk to him about your health. About your health. Talk to him right now. He will heal you. He will heal you. He will deliver you. He will set you free. He will make a way for you where there seems to be no way. God will make a way. God will make a way where there seems to be no way. Lost the way you cannot see. He will make a way for me. He will be my guide. Hold me closely to his strength. With love and strength for each new day. He will make a way. He will make a way. God will make a way.
Come forward here. I want to pray for you. I seek your body.
Sugar diabetes. Sugar diabetes. Migraine. Any form of sickness. Heart disease. Yes, Pastor. Come on, turn, receive your healing. Right. Come on, receive your healing. pray for you, please come forward ahead. Your financial situation to change.
I want to change
your financial situation. In 5 minutes, you want me to pray for your finance? Come out here.